She seemed quite young. She had a stud in her tongue. Yeah, she seemed quite young. She had a stud in her tongue. She said she liked to dance, but no romance. She said she liked to dance, but no romance. I put my hand on her thigh. She said, "Don't even try." I put my hand on her thigh, she said, "Don't even try." She said, "Please don't start, I'd break your heart." She said, "Please don't start, I'd break your heart." Well, I took her home, she lived alone. Yeah, I took her home, she lived alone. I said, "Can I stay the night?" She said, "I guess it's alright." I said, "Can I stay the night?" She said, "I guess it's alright." I said, "Where do I sleep? Where do I sleep? Where do I sleep? Where do I sleep?" She said, "You're on the floor," as she walked out the door. She said, "You're on the floor," as she walked out the door. Well, around about four, I knocked on her door. Yeah, around about four, I knocked on her door. She said, "Cut out the din, you better come in." She said, "Cut out the din, you better come in." She lifted the sheet and I slipped underneath. She lifted the sheet and I slipped underneath. I said, "I didn't think I'd make it." She said, "You better get naked." I said, "I didn't think I'd make it." She said, "You better get naked." "Can I steal a kiss?" I said, "I really like this. Can I steal a kiss?" But then I went, "Ow," she said, "What's the matter now?" But then I went, "Ow," she said, "What's the matter now?" I said, "I just got stung by that stud in your tongue. I just got stung by that stud in your tongue." She gave me a kick. She said, "You've had the flick." She gave me a kick. She said, "You've had the flick." Well, toot de sweet, I was out on the street. Yeah, toot de sweet, I was out on the street. Now I seek that pearl, an old-fashioned girl. Yeah, I seek that pearl, an old-fashioned girl. One who's not fierce, and one who's not pierced. One who's not fierce, and one who's not pierced. So I'll not get stung by the sharp side of her tongue. I'll not be stung by the stud in her tongue.